Create a texture for tiger. This is the way you can do the 3D effect. So that's how the tiger print is done.